On a beautiful day, it's nice when you can have an excuse to get outdoors. The Ann Springs Close Greenway holding its 12th annual Fiddle and Pig Shindig, a barbecue and bluegrass festival recently. From 11 in the morning till 9 at night, bands played live music and lots of great food was sold. Debbie Harkins says she came all the way down from Charlotte to enjoy this festival. This is her first time not only to the festival, but also to the Greenway.
They have some awesome macaroni and cheese and barbecue sandwich. Awesome. And just to enjoy watching the people and the families, and it's a very good time.
Besides the barbecue, the other popular treat, the number of unique craft beers people could sample.